General knowledge for kindergarten. I have given here few questions to enhance your child's GK knowledge. GK questions. How many days are there in a week?
7 days.
How many days are there in a weekend?
2 days,
Saturday and Sunday.
How many months are there in a year?
12 months. How many days are there in a year?
365 days.
How many legs does a butterfly have?
6 legs.
Where does a dog live?
Kennel.
What do you call the middle of the egg?
Yolk.
How many zeros are there in 100?
2.
Which month has the least number of days?
February.
What is the tallest land animal?
Giraffe.
Animals and their young ones name. Dog's young one is called puppy. Cat young one is called kitten. Goat young one is called kid. Sheep young one is called lamb. Cow young one is called calf. Here I have given very few examples, but you can include more animals under young one's name. Name 5 farm animals. Introduce farm animals to your child and their uses. Here are the few farm animals name list. Cow, goat, horse, duck and pig. Animals and their sounds. Lion, roar. Dog, bark. Cat, mew. Horse, neigh. Goat, bleat. Snake, hiss. Also teach your child the difference between wild animal and farm animal. If you find this video useful, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more upcoming videos like this. Thank you.